Fernando managed to get past you. Did you make a mistake? Was it underbraking?
He passed me.
And then Rob Smedley said, good lad, sorry.
Yeah.
Did you feel that you weren't allowed to win that race today?
No, the only thing I feel is that we're working for the team and we're doing a very good job, you know, for the team. And that's the most important thing.